Tonight, for this fireside chat, I have the privilege of interviewing D. Dan Clinton, football player at Drake University.
Yeah. What's up?
Football. Is it alright if I ask you a football. Couple questions about football?
Football?
Yeah.
Please.
Alright. What's a typical day for a football player?
Typical day? I wake up at 5:30, and I get up, and I stare at my pigskin.
Guys, get up. We had another practice.
Then I proceed to go lift weights at 6.
You want this? You want it? It is terrible. If I'm out of it, you out.
I got meetings till 8.
When I tell you to run the option, you run the option! You're not just taking yourself, alright? When we're in shotgun formation, make sure the fullback comes out to block, okay? They kept coming at us on the weak side. Alright, guys?
I told you, dude.
God, you understand? You guys do not remember any of our plays. Were you guys drinking last night? I can see it on your face! You did not show up to the games with a hangover! We need focus at our games! Do not forget the plays ever again! What do you guys have to say for yourselves?
Coach, next time, I will not let you down.
Alright.
At 8:30, I have class. Followed by another class, and class. And at 3:15, nothing else matters. Because I'm out on that gridiron, mashing people's heads in. At 6, I eat food, lots of meat, I drink my protein shakes.
To protein! Alright guys, let's go!
I want my baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back. I want my baby back,
chili, baby back, really back.
I want my baby
chili, baby back, really.
What stereotypes surround football?
Stereotypes? We got CD players, cassette players, even your MP3s, your little iPod. Just clip it right here, just listen. Yeah.
No, I mean, what generalizations do people have about football players?
We're awesome.
What's up, baby? Good out? How you doing, baby? Nah, I'm going out to Peggy's.
Red 18! Ottawa, Red 18!
Dan Clinton! I heard them say they think we're cocky, dumb, big, pretty, but I don't know if some of those are true, but I think we're big and pretty, but we're not dumb or full of ourselves. It's just football. I guess a lot of people say that the stereotypes that we take steroids. It's all natural, baby. God gave this. And I guess the other stereotype is that we're dumb. I got straight A's and every subject. I'm happy.
What classes are you taking, Nigga?
Football. Blocking, catching, passing, running. Football.
Are any of the stereotypes true?
No. Except we are big and pretty. It's all natural. You go home and hit the books every night. Hit them hard. Real hard. Just gotta hit those books.
What stereotypes are the most overdone?
That we're a bunch of meatheads who just live to drink protein. I go out, I sew, I make cakes. Got feminine sides. We're just people like everyone else.
Some people think that football players go and party all the time. You think that's true?
Yes.
What do you like most about being in football?
The best thing about being in football is just your camaraderie. You're like a bunch of warriors. Put on the pads, just hit people. And every day, you go out there and just nail someone. You just put someone in the turf and say, yo, that special guard from Dan Clinton, baby. Then you just get up and hit someone else. And you keep doing it, and doing it, and doing it. Then comes game day. It's the best part of the week. Every Saturday is game day. You just get up, you just put in pairs, and you nail someone right in the ground. It's awesome. It's an awesome feeling to be in football.
What do you like least about being in football?
What I like least about being in football, when I nail someone so hard, they're just lying there twitching. And it just takes, I love doing it, but it takes so long just to move the carcass that it's just like, come on, we don't go all day. We got more football to play. I just want to get out there and just hit someone again. Even incapacitated. It's just like, you know? You know what I mean? It's just a good feeling. And it's like when someone's lying there, they're just coming in between you and that feeling. And I don't like that. I love messing people up.
Are there any other commonalities among football players?
I think the thing you gotta remember is 110 guys. But there's like one mindset, one goal, and one love. It's a conference championship. So in a way, we're all the same person. Just getting on that gridiron. Team football. Football! I got it! You ain't take this away from me! I take it! I take you too. That was sure a blast, wasn't it? Now I'm gonna use my mystical powers and send me all the way back up to Crawford 316.